Ricky Lander, and I'm auditioning for Mary Elena.
You were really good up there. I didn't mean that in a sexual way, but not that it wasn't erotic.
I am so embarrassed.
Audition for a movie because that's what old rich men have to do to get laid. But don't judge. If creepy dudes didn't help bad actresses get discovered, there'd be no Blake Lively. Apparently, Bob's new fling was willing to go a little further than I was to get the part.
Hi, I'm Daniel Tosh, and I'm auditioning for the role of Robert Kraft's friend.
Dancing in front of you was one of the most embarrassing moments in my life.
Really? Worse than losing two Super Bowls to Peyton Manning's kid brother?
Only one way to fix that.
Careful, Magic Mike. What is that, the Charleston? Your moves are getting me all boned up. Stop it. Please, please stop.
I'll stop if you let me buy you a drink.
No, you'll stop because it'd take a handful of pills to get that ancient hog up. All right, don't you have to get the camera down to whatever training camp you're spying on this week?
You pussy.
Okay, you're gonna have to swing harder than that, you old geezer. First rule of Fight Club, don't be 90. My thanks to Robert Kraft and the entire Patriots organization for making that bit possible. Don't forget to go to our